It is Saturday, September 15th, 2012, and we are observing Dance of a Blue Crab. I have decided to begin painting again, and my first subject, the first canvas, will be utilizing the structure of the blue crab. I'm shooting video of its movements, and we'll take a still to use for the painting. I'm looking for a frontal view, like something like we have here. I want to use the claws. They're such elegant creatures. Move with such grace. And yet, tremendous strength. Incredible animals. This is fairly close to what I'm looking for, the structure of the claws will be featured. Again, I'm looking at a hard edge piece, which I will explain in a later video. Almost as if the animal could hear the music. I think that will do for now.